Before getting started on your software development project, we need to consider your goals and prepare a detailed requirement specification. Making changes at this stage is cheaper and easier than doing it later, as altering a couple of paragraphs is simpler than recoding your system once it's up and running. It's worth investing in a quality requirement specification at this initial stage to avoid costly alterations and failure in product delivery later on. Your requirement specification should clearly state what needs to be tested during the project. Before generating any tests, an abstract test plan should first be created to determine the right strategy. Consider suitable ways of testing, how, when, and where testing should take place, and at which point to involve a quality engineer. After this, we'll prepare specific test cases and scenarios that will help us pinpoint errors in the system. With a longer-term development project, it's essential to have a dedicated testbed to ensure uninterrupted access to the latest stable version of your software. Alterations make the next version of your product unstable, and this means it cannot be used without additional testing. Complex projects require several servers. Firstly, a production server for the live version of the software. Secondly, a testbed for redevelopment work done by the team. Thirdly, an environment for conducting test runs. And finally, a testbed for presenting intermediary results. When the alpha version of your product is ready, it's time to run the tests that we've prepared. This first version can be delivered directly to your potential users to gather valuable feedback and ideas. As a result, the system gains new functionality and any errors are meticulously documented and forwarded to our developers. We then double-check the software to ensure that any alterations have not negatively affected its operational efficiency. If manual testing diverts too much time and energy, it makes sense to automate it. This may require additional investment in the short term, but will later mean that routine tasks can be performed outside office hours and completely free of charge. At this stage, we bring together our team of experts to discuss the results of our in-house testing. They then decide which errors require urgent attention and which can wait until the next release. Later, the same testing stages can be repeated to ensure there are no remaining errors. This is called a test cycle. While a preliminary or beta version is still a work in progress, it can be made available for acceptance. In most cases, at least 95% of the software functionality will already be in place at this point. Following final or acceptance testing, the end product can be released. If you opt for a limited set of tests, you should understand the consequences of ignoring the other available test types. Minimal package. By involving a more experienced architect at the very start of the project, you can avoid the need for requirements testing. However, in-house testing is a must, because without it, you will receive a raw or faulty product at the point of delivery. Failure to implement at least a minimal testing package will result in a significant loss of quality. Standard package. Our standard package comes with load testing to determine the limits within which your system can operate effectively. Here, we test the required number of servers in a cloud, check the peak volume of queries sent to one server and database, hard drive load, RAM, and other parameters. Security testing is conducted to ensure your system is safe from hackers and threats such as viruses and theft of money, passwords, or personal data. Tests on your interface and user experience will aid customer retention and reduce the number of users lost to your competitors. Full package. If you require the highest level of dependability from your system, our full package offers the addition of automated and smoke testing. To conduct everyday runs, we generate dedicated software tests for each module in the system. The quality of the code is especially important when various specialists are working with one file. We regularly check the source code and carry out refactoring to ensure the code is intelligible to any new team members. Contact us today to get a test plan for your product.